and then the lower abdomen part, and then the legs, and then the butt. Yun yung usually sa babae na talagang tinutuon. Kasi ito tayo, yun yung problem areas natin. It's the arms, kasi diba, minsan lumalaw-law yan. So actually, masakit pa i-workout. Sobrang sakit pa i-workout. Yung butt, yung legs, yung lower abdomen. Yun. Yun yung usually talaga mina-workout namin. Sa arms, it's more of the triceps, not the biceps. Kasi he's for guys. Diba? Pag manood ka, pag oo. Maganda. Macho. So, dapat yung triceps, yung may cut, yung ganyan. So, ganun dapat. Ayun. Tapos, with regards naman to food, nagbago rin kasi, I think it comes with age. Oh my God, ang tanda ko na. I think it comes with age kasi parang before, sobrang hili ko talaga ng sweets. If you backtrack yung mga interviews ko before, I always say I love sweets. As in, chocolates, ganyan, cakes. Ngayon, pag nag-order ako, gusto mag-order ng dessert, parang nauumay ako with the thought pa lang that I'm gonna eat chocolate again. What I like naman ngayon is parang dark chocolate yan, okay, sa akin yan. Kapag ko-order ng cake, it should be dark or it shouldn't be that sweet. Tapos yun, ayaw na ng taste bud ko ng too sweet or too salty. Pero syempre at times meron ka pa rin nakakain, pero not every day. Pag it's too salty na, parang ayoko. And then, pag nasa bahay, red rice talaga kami. Red. Oo, kaya kahit siya ako tinatry ko. Mag-red rice ka. Hindi. Pero usually siya, syempre white kasi bata pa naman. Ay naman yun. Oo, pero ako, red rice. Yun. Pero yung sa mga ulam or ano, hindi naman ako nagko-control. Pero syempre, you just have to balance it. Like, if you're eating meat, you have to eat vegetables as well. You have to eat fish. Balanced diet lang. Walang masyadong diet.
Walang magic.
Wala masyadong diet na ginagawa. Okay. Ang mahiling lumamon. Yun.
Thank you.